We're playing Hellblade, Senua's Sacrifice, and we're getting ready to go on to the next stage. We have already cleared the first, I'm gonna say it's a chapter, which is pretty much just getting introduced to Senua and learning about a little bit about what's going on. A very, wouldn't say tutorial, small tutorial. I would say it's a tutorial at all. You just smash buttons till you figure it out, which is okay. It makes the game a little more interesting. Best way to play this game, or I guess even watch it for my viewers, is to wear headphones. Noah has a disorder that schizophrenic type of thing. She hears voices, and with the headset on, it kind of makes it sound like you're hearing them too. So, let's go ahead and get to the next part. Okay. This didn't activate from our last act.
The
Northmen again.
Say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to
kind
the
south. Kind of see the dark they say already taking over my arm.
Ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness.
The last video that we watched.
And the first giant was born.
We were told that every time I fail, it gets worse.
To drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a cow whose milk fed the giant. That's right, a cow, but you weren't expecting that.
So, we have the darkness has started up Senua's arm. Every time I fail, which will probably be a lot. It grows, gets worse, and if it gets to her head, we're done for. There's no going back. So, first God.
Giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind, and the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua, and spill his blood.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness, the Northmen.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of the fire giants. And people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey there.
Yeah, I looked at the face.
Senua, we each walk these lands, gazing towards different horizons, some of us further than others. Your father cannot see what you see, but there is nothing wrong with seeing the world the way you do.
Thank you. now!
I can still smell it. A sweet, sickly stench of burning human flesh! And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. Do you hear them too, Senua?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
Thank you.
sounds good.
I am following the screams, voices. I'm listening to the scream. They're coming from this direction. The only thing that's shaped like this rune is this guy, and it's not taking it. Yes, the runes and the scream. Got it. Aha. Have to do it from further back.
The path to Helheim is sealed to the living. But you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened.
Yay.
Of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I wish now that they had slaughtered me like the others. I rode their storm of fire, death, slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of? I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
stone. That was close.
She get through.
She'll need to find another way.
Druth said, find your own path.
There's always another way.
There's always a way.
Find your own way.
You just have to find it.
Cert is waiting for you.
It was never going to be that easy.
He's waiting.
Cert
is waiting
for you. She
can't
get through that. Find
way.
Him.
The pyre.
The Northmen say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword, and at the end of the world he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious. and then burn the whole world with fire.
Another gate.
She needs to find it.
Another fire sacrifice.
It's too far.
She'll never find it. She'll never make her way back.
She needs to remember the way back.
What happens when she finds it?
Everything will burn.
Concentrate on where you're going.
She needs to remember the path.
Everything will burn, then how will she find the way back?
She won't. She won't be able to tell.
The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the Fire Giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it, but Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way to postpone that dark day.
The Northmen made fire sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes. But they just screamed like helpless pigs. Answer your prayers, Senua. I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
That'll do it for this video. Exciting stuff going on. A little creepy. I'll survive. Okay. Well, hope you all had fun, and I will talk to you next time.